field people ready.
It's really amazing to me. I didn't think that being a second year vet student, they would let me, you know, lay hands on an endangered species. That's not something that you would get through the regular program if you didn't go out and seek opportunities like this through Avian Club and other clubs at school.
Every year we have an annual health check, which allows veterinarian students to kind of really see what it's like to be a vet, and specifically to work as a vet in conservation medicine. They kind of get to be immersed in this process to see what it's really like to work with endangered species in captivity and care for them.
I've always loved wildlife since I was like a little kid. It just kind of kept going throughout my high school and college that I still wanted to work in that field and make a difference. In veterinary school, you focus on, you know, domestic species like dogs and cats and horses and cows, but for someone like me, where I really want to learn about different species, and I've always liked birds, so this is a really good opportunity for me to learn about conservation and get experience in avian medicine that I wouldn't get in school.
So we trim the 10 primary feathers.
Many of these students are interested in seeing wild birds, but they haven't had much contact with birds. These kinds of experiences will really confirm or deny, okay, this is or may not necessarily be the right path for me. But if I've made a difference for a few of those individuals to go on and get additional training in that field, in this sort of sub-discipline, I would consider that a big victory.
It's really nice being a smaller organization to have that cooperation and that partnership with UW-Madison and the vet school, because they help us, and it's really due to them that we can provide the best medical and veterinarian care possible for our flock.
No notes on the wings.
We also get to learn about conservation and how we can use what we're learning in veterinary school and apply it to a whole flock of birds up at the Crane Foundation, and by extension, many of the birds in the wild as well.
It is up and on three. One, two, three. Yo, bud. Oh, you have a feather, so cute.
To see these animals on the landscape such that we do not have to have a bank of them in captivity any longer. That would be gratifying, and it would be certainly kind of an acknowledgement of a job well done.